Benjamin Disraeli, whose real name was Israel, was a damped or baptized Jew. He was born in 1804 and died in 1881. He twice went on to serve as the British Prime Minister. In 1844, he published his novel, Coningsby, in which occurs this ominous passage, quote, "The world is governed by very different personages from what is imagined by those who are not behind the scenes," end quote. And he went on to show that these personages were all Jews,